Testing. Let's get this going. What we're going to do is likely going to be playing as Barbara, doing her quick time thing and moving along, just because we have not gotten it down.
I've made a cup of tea for you, Miss Gordon.
Well, that's really sweet of you, Alfred.
I can't believe Freeze just murdered someone at Star Labs.
Something's different about this. We have to get him under control. Whatever he's after, we have to stop him, Dick. Before he can hurt anyone else. We'll do our best, Tim. It's all we can do.
Holy crap, we have so much for her. Same. Oh, I definitely want that one. I like that for combat. One of those. We'll do that one. Let's go, baby. Let's go, let's go. She's the most like Batman, as far as like her skill set goes. Plus, we need to go do these things, so we'll do the arm robbery, make our way down to here, and up towards there. Way back up, do these other missions up there a little bit.
Like a bat out of hell.
Oh, hell yeah, this is the best.
nap time.
Shamori's nap time.
Disappointing.
Almost there, dispatch.
Have to get out of here.
Very too nice. Time trial there. This is the best. That you can't deny that this isn't good. This is traditional Batman feeling. All the other ones are like, eh. Like, Dix is good, but it feels too OP. That you can just fly everywhere you want. The fact that she has hacks really completes the whole deal. Like, how can you not say that that's cool?
Yeah, I can do this. Crush it!
Plus, is bopping music for her?
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
I hear you. Thanks. Nice! Just like I planned.
Craft that for later. Mods. Don't Well, they have a whole lot of mods we even really wanted to worry about, so.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming.
Why am I even worrying about this here?
Could be hiding anywhere.
You don't see shit. Didn't realize those were pressure plates when I, like, I know I probably scanned for it, but... So we'll do the bat thing on a different night. Let's go on to here. We can get the other evidence later. I will say I like the red bike more than anything else. It pops more.
nobody's around.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
I think this is meant to be done in a different order.
He looks just like I remember.
Perfect timing. Batgirl. Not the bat I was expecting to see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me.
By gangs and incompetent cops. Mind you, that really doesn't mean there's so many times the boss in here.
get that on our way over to the other one.
Done yet. There's more of them coming. Broke a sweat.
BRB. back to the bat.
with you tonight.
Safe now.
Wow. I mean, wow. Hey.
Well, that was easier than I thought it was going to be. Let's go, let's go. District. That doesn't pose where they're hiding. These boxes, organ trafficking, and that will be good to go.
Unit recorded.
It's disarmed. Sit tight.
Got it, yeah. I'll do that, but get rid of him, please!
We'll get him.
Don't worry, it won't go off. Sit tight.
Please hurry, Queen, kill me.
I got me some ideas of how I hurt you if you say anything else.
I forgot to do the frickin' thing. I sneeze.
Gotcha.
Somebody call 911!
We got you.
I don't even know what to say.
I'm sure they tried their best. Whatever Batman left, it's around here somewhere.
Batgirl acknowledged.
verification failed.
Oh, you're kidding.
Please repeat the sequence.
My parent couldn't see the fucking
that girl
sequence.
Recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
I'll take that.
Way better on the other stuff. We can do one of these. Do one of those, and we'll do the other cache, then we'll do this cache, then we'll do that cache. That one.
Be careful, it seems they have hostages.
stay here and try to be quiet. No more playing around. They're gone.
Oh, thank you.
It's not safe out here. You should head home.
Let's get some of this stuff.
Girl identified. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
I don't want any trouble!
One next here. This one, then we'll do the other people.
Is anyone out there? Help!
Why is everyone in Gotham boring? Come on, give me something good.
Help! Please help!
All right, let's hear it.
I'll tell you what you want. Chill.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
Batgirl acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
So I found all of his audio recordings. That's nice. Neon Noir now. That was Metal. Don't really love Metal. Don't really love Beyond. Night Ops is kind of eh. Night Watch is cool though. It's gonna be.
Officers needed near Robinson Plaza. We have reports of known criminals moving cargo.
I'd rather be fighting a mask than be stuck here babysitting a heart.
Last guy who said that is in that container. What's left of it, and.
Where could it be? Better do this quietly.
Be careful with those ice boxes. You don't want the new clients to get mad.
Clients, shrines. Cobblepot would have it dead before they ever reached us.
The boss we can handle. The new clients, you don't want to cross them. So mind the damn ice boxes.
Yeah, different things. So like Robin can do the classic time up thing.
It.
Something's not
us somewhere cold. Belfry.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Did someone do that? Don't like that one bit.
Baby.
Do you have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here. Dr. Tompkins, thanks for taking my call. Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it. Just happy it got here in time.
Thank you.
I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. Gotcha. Better improve your footwork. No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. The mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I get a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
These flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox.
Does this mean we can fast travel now?
Belfry, if this isn't enough to convince Penguin, nothing will.
Just watch yourself. Penguin's not a generous guy. He'll want something in return.
I'm dying to try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
They won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
For once, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Let's do this one.
Thank you.
took him out over here.
You're afraid of a stand-up fight?
Come on out so we can get a look at you. Something weird's going on.
All clear over here.
She's here. Hero.
Go there. And then we can go check on Copperpot. Thank you.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then I'll be free to fly back here whenever I need to?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. Another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
Copy that.
Now this feels like classic Batman right here.
Oh, the GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that.
And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Let's see how well this fast travel works. Let's see how well it is to just drop.
never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Here's what I don't get. How come you had to serve your sentence while the rest of your rich friends got a free pass?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Who'd you piss off?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls isn't real. The Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But it's fine if I head in there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, did you get all that?
Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Battery's just trying to set you up.
I wouldn't be surprised. But he seemed pretty convinced that the Court of Owls exists.
Fair enough. I'll dig up whatever I can on the court.
Sounds good. Keep in touch.
Scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. that scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Sometimes you just can't go around on a motorcycle.
Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. Nice scan. I've got the data.
Check out over here.
Thank you. full. You got them all. Good.
I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
We'll leave the other zones. Actually, we'll do that one. And then we'll leave the other zones to the other boys.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. Legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere.
Got it. Let's do a little fast travel, take care of the server, and we'll do another fast travel back and take care of the other bit. Then we'll leave it to the other boys for tomorrow.
spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
Don't worry. I've got it covered. Belfry, we're good here. The files are on the server now.
Remarkable.
And out we go. Travel to parts of old Gotham. We might as well start to use some of this. Hell yeah.
Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. What should I expect?
That mansion is extremely old. With all the renos over the years, any blueprints we have are going to be almost useless.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Good. We'll be here. Let us know what you find.
I guess, like, the freaking name of the movie. It's the animated movie they made.
They hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch, too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
That doesn't sound good. Get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else it can find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
We'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up.
It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up.
Yeah.
Why is security so tight? Who knows?
A little obvious, don't you think?
Thank you.
Chill. Get yourself together. This place gives me the creeps. Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out. Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. Glad I should.
What a waste of a good book. Bingo. Staircase. Can't be the only thing they're hiding.
Hmm.
Belfry, got a secret stairwell here. I'm heading down. Belfry. Something's jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible. The blood runs straight up to that wall. There's definitely more to this than meets the eye. There's got to be more to this room. Another exit, maybe. That did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us, one and all. If you try to cross them, then a talon strikes you dead.
The Court of Owls. Kinda love that.
Telling the truth. The Court of Owls is no myth. They're real.
Hmm.
How deep does this rabbit hole go?
Death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, madam. We need to get you to safety.
No other way but through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards.
We do the rest of this room without being detected.
Nothing amiss.
No problem.
Nothing. What are you doing here?
Bring it on! Gotcha! This poor man has lost so much blood. We need to get to him fast.
I swear, you give me another puzzle, I'm gonna lose my shit.
That must be the man they took.
What a trap.
Death to the traitor.
And death to the trespasser.
Well,
voice of the court comes, he will dictate the punishment. Court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Be all right, right?
A poor man. Are you kidding me?
Didn't see the flamethrower there. So it's been nice to know. Can't see those blades half the time.
Can't stop now.
Never mind. Gotta be patient on that last one. Should take both of those things as an idea. Court of Owls, though.
My God, there must be hundreds of victims here. Sleeves like this were all the rage in the early 1900s. This jacket looks like it's from at least the 1800s. The court has been killing people for centuries.
Are we finally able to, like, let out a message?
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm okay. Mostly. But I don't even know how to describe what just happened. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Let's just go back to the Belfry for now. See what other story stuff comes up.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. He used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
I put some new info on the board.
Vigilante activity is on.
A crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. check everybody else's stuff here.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard? You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
Love these little story bits. We have a new guard, we have Titan, we have now Eternal, don't have Year One, we have Neon Noir. Thank you. Raider Knighthood's neat. Nightwatch is great. Shinobi, eh. Head Ops, pretty interesting, but not what we want. Beyond, okay. Middle, neat. Resembles classic Robin in a way. Oh, Red Robin. That's cool because it has the cape and he doesn't necessarily need the cape. Titan Show, Eternal. That's classic Red Robin. Makes him look older than he is.
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Thank you.
Bruce isn't this bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
you're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa.
Damn! You're a monster! Let loose with your killer moves! Uh-oh! You're falling behind!
Jason? Are you okay? The Lazarus Pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
That's a real bummer for him. Let's see here.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I always figured that rhyme was just to scare kids into being good, like Gotham's version of Santa Claus.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
The court must be hella powerful to hide like this for so long. For all we know, anyone could be in on it.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.
So, let's see. We play as her. This is a cool look, but I don't necessarily know if I love it more than the other looks we've had for her. Honestly, I really like the Titan look for her. More than anything else. If I had it my way, I would do the Knighthood one, but let's stick with Titan. I got love first. I don't know. We've enjoyed her so much. I don't know if we really played a lot of Jason, besides the whole glider thing. Honestly, I think Jason will be here. 329. No, they're all 329. I don't know what I'm thinking. Honestly, I think that'll be good. My cat is nowhere to be found, otherwise I'll give you a kitty cam. But thanks everybody who made it to the stream. Even if you're just lurking. Appreciate it. We'll be back with some more. Probably gonna play tomorrow. We might play some COD during part of the day. Just to get some more of the Battle Pass done. And we might do some Gotham Knights through the night. So, peace out. More of the story. We got fast travel, so it's even better to try to get things unlocked. Yeah. And if we do more fast travel stuff, I might want to go with Dick. Just so then I can do the trapeze bit to make it easier to get up to those heights. Like, JC could do the leap, which works. I don't love Robin's, but Robin's abilities are great. So, we'll see. Bye-bye.